Hi guys, me and Ellis are in Dubai and we're going to do a little HIIT workout that you can do on the beach or at home. So we have got 5 exercises, so we're going to show you them first. Each exercise we're going to do it for 30 seconds and then we're going to have 10 second rest in between. If you're doing it in the sand, it is 10 times harder. So first exercise is high knees. So we're just going to bring our knees up, plant a couple of hands. If that gets too hard, then you can just do one leg at a time. After that one, we're going into a half squat. So we're going to squat down, come halfway up, back to bottom, and then all the way up to the top. Back your hand down, halfway up, back up. From there, we're going into a lunge. So we're going to lunge forward for two, and then lunge back. Two, and then down to our walkouts. Bring down, straight legs, and walk your body all the way out into a nice plank hold. Hands back in again, trying to keep those legs nice and straight. And then we're down onto the floor. We're going to do a V hold, something like this. So just trying to hold the legs up and hands up to the knees, or you can do the easy option with the elbows on the floor and just keeping those legs up. So we're going to do them for 30 seconds. That's going to be pretty tough. Right, okay.
One.
Good. 9 each, let's go. And it will grab a quick break. Getting those knees up nice and high. Alright, it's only 30 seconds, so really go nice and fast on this one. lunge forward and backward, you're just working your legs in different angles. So way forward you might feel it more on your quad, way back you might feel it more on your glutes. Legs should be starting to get quite tired. Good. Walk out. Thank you.
hope you enjoyed that.
Anything you can do, let us know. We're going to go and get some brekkie.